You know that all of us pay rent for this house. So as it is, we all have a stake.
You're such a moron. I mean, I own this flat. I own this whole building.
Excuse me?
Okay, Patra. Suzanne bought this house after her retirement from the airport service last month.
Don, my guy. Good to have you back home, bro.
Thank you. It's good to be back home. So what have I missed?
Well, nothing different. You understand? Everything has been okay.
Oh, I guess all is well.
Sincerely, Don, all has not been rosy.
Really? You look worried. What is it?
My auntie, Dr. Doris,
Yeah.
she has been playing me around.
You're around. Since when did you become a football?
If I be footbally for better, she has been using me like a foot mat. It's not funny.
That's worse. Tell me, what happened?
My auntie has deliberately held my inheritance just because my father put my future in her hands.
Wow, that's bad. You know, Nelly told me about it, but I shrugged it off because I thought it was a lie.
And you don't need an oracle to tell you that she has an accomplice. Guess who that is?
Patra? Wow.
Wait, I thought we three are good friends.
Sweetheart, we are friends until this recent development of this issue. Listen, Pat, you're a very good girl inside of you, but there's this little matter of you that is being flippant.
Oh, please! Stop with the accolades. I might be flippant, but at least I'm not a snitch.
Okay. Oh, enough. Decorum, ladies, decorum. Okay, we don't need to fight over this issue, all right? I could have just sent all the tenants packing out of this house the moment I got this building. But I am an amazing person, a sweetheart. I'm not heartless. I give everyone 7 months to pack out until I decide on what to do with the building. So, what's up? Why all the fight?
I think I have to vacate the room because I can't stay in the same room with her.
Pat, we are good friends.
Excuse me. The only friend I know right now, it's her. Okay? I'll pack my things in due time.
Everyone, I am aware we need to talk privately. Excuse me. Let's go.
Can you see what your stubbornness is costing us in this
Oh,
house?
Mom, please. Don't start up any riot here. We're trying to make peace.
Ashley, you can't deceive me. I know you're plotting your next line of action. I know that.
Ma, we don't mean any harm.
Yeah, you might not mean any harm. As for this one, she has a basket full of mischiefs that she's ready to unleash on us, including you.
Oh, babe, please. Don't listen to an old wife's tale.
You got scattered at your wit, smoking mouth.
It's okay, Ma. Ash, I really don't like these confrontations.
Tell her to leave us alone.
Well, yeah, I will leave you alone as soon as we leave my house.
You mean my father's house?
Oh, the one you definitely sent to an early grave.
Point of correction. You mean committed suicide. I did not kill him. He could not stand his guilt of all the atrocities he has committed and the one you helped him to cover up. You are evil personified.
Ash, See, I'm living here. If you can't even listen to me.
Baby, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I told you, she is beyond social redemption. Nonsense.
I swear to God, Susan, you're making my life unbearable.
And I'm working so hard to save this family from a pending disaster looming ahead.
Listen, stop trying to be able to you're not professionally colorful. Please!
Duncan, I may not be a certified psychologist, but I one thing I am sure about is that every one of you in this house have a skeleton in their closets.
Are you pointing a finger at my face? It is obvious Ashley has successfully fingered your brain.
Please do me anything.
You are disrespecting me!
Oh, don't even think of disrespecting me. Don't do that! Don't belittle me!
You have choose to belittle yourself. Yes. Now listen to me. You're my wife. We're on the same team. You should listen to me!
Okay, fine.
Stop arguing!
Okay, fine! Go chase your sister out of the house. This is your house. I am just a furniture.
Susan! I can't believe this. What kind of rubbish is this?
Are you expecting me to believe this?
You can take me anywhere for confirmation. All I know is that I am 2 weeks pregnant.
Patra, are you doing this so I can reconsider marrying you? Is that your plan?
I am not begging you to drag me to the altar. All I am saying is that you assume your responsibility.
I will have to see my auntie to authenticate this story. That's what I will do.
David, I won't force myself on you, but be rest assured that Ashley is not the answer to your forever happiness.
I will take my chances. Excuse me.
Okay, Nelly, I think I have your time now. What were you telling me earlier?
The fees for my master's program is yet to complete, ma.
Oh, you've not been able to pay the complete money?
Yes. She said once I'm ready, I should get you updated so you can help me.
No, just shut up. Shut up, please. I don't want us to drag this matter too far. Yes, I made a promise. But as it is now, I cannot assist you.
Ah, auntie. Well, you're the only one I have who can help me.
Nelly, let me ask you, did you have a boyfriend? Besides, how old do you have? When all you do is just to stay behind and read out your entire life. You don't socialize, nothing. Look, my dear, I am cash trapped. As a matter of fact, I don't have money.
Auntie, please, don't turn your back on me, please. I just returned to William's establishment and the salary I am to earn cannot even assist me. Please help me.
Nelly, I see you really need my help. Fine, I will do that for you. But you know what? She will definitely help me do one thing.
If I can, I will.
Oh, my dear. Seriously, don't have a choice.
Samson, I'm sorry, Adams.
Hey, Susan, when would you learn to call me by my new name?
Excuse you, is it my fault?
Well, I don't mean to get you angry.
No need. Unlike you that have forgotten about the past, I never did.
Susan, who told you that I've forgotten about you?
Your body language.
Then my body language must have been sending you the wrong signal. Maybe that's because
of the current situation.
See, Susan, You know that we can't talk here.
Okay, fine. Please, I need you to take this. Come meet me at this address 12 noon tomorrow. Just go. Please, make sure you come. Okay? I have to get inside now.
So you sent for me?
Yes, I did. Mom? After a deep deliberation with my wife, I've decided that Ashley's boyfriend, lover, whatever it is, can stay. Yes.
Duncan.
Yes, Mom.
How did you come to such a conclusion?
Mom, I have spoken.
Ashley, Ashley. You play this one so well, you devil's incarnate. I won't have high blood pressure living with you in this house. It's not over. And as for you, you dug gold. Kudos. You came to the right place, but you came at the wrong time. Nonsense.
Whatever. Whatever. Baby, let's go and have proper fun.
Babe. Can I have a seat?
The last time I checked, this is your house, my lord.
Come on, baby. I wish you can just understand things.
Try me, Dawn. Tell me what I need to know.
Listen. We just handed the baton to Ashley. And trust me, it is another level of a lunacy. Yes.
How do you mean?
When Ashley is in love, it is chaos in another level. That's the problem.
Don, do me a favor and hit the nail on the head. What are you talking about?
Now, Ashley is obsessive. She's possessive. And when these two things merge, it means just one thing.
What is it?
A volcano of wanton destruction.
I still don't get your point. Moving in circles.
Okay, fine. You're going to see a practical of it. Yes. First thing tomorrow morning, I will take you to Dr. Moses. Yes. To a psychiatric hospital. So you see the young man, that lunatic, shot close range on his head. He's in life support there. Do you know I've been spending on that case for like 6 years now?
That means you're trying to say Adams is...
Adams should go away from his world of fantasy. It should leave. It's not safe for him.
You've not answered my question.
I am not under any form of obligation to do so.
Are you really pregnant, Bart?
When was the last time you slept with Duncan?
Listen, Bart, that was in the past, okay?
And you think if Susan finds out, she will care if it was done in the past? Come on, babe. Nelly, this was done on our wedding night. Who does that?
I was drunk, Bart.
Was Duncan also drunk?